going to go over some of the safety features on board. At the back,
so I said, okay, all right. Free land, free tools, free food for 1 year, and free liquor. 322 settlers got on the boat to come to Halifax. Welcome to Halifax, Nova Scotia. Here is the first school that was built. Now it's Nova Scotia College of Art and Design. When Hollywood comes to shoot their pictures, they'll set up their offices there. Nova Scotia. Are you ready? Here we go! With a splash! Oh! It was more like slowly wading into a hot tub than a splash. Right, of course, yes. I bet you're all thinking of hot tubs right now because of me, aren't you? That's okay. I'll make it go away with all these wonderful memories. Here we go! Let me be the first to welcome you into Halifax Harbour, ladies and gentlemen. It's my distinct pleasure to be able to welcome you. Now, this water is clean, so if somebody ever tells you that, they're lying, all right? Okay. And Justin, oh yes, the HMCS Sackville is in port. There she is. Yeah, right on. And us, behind us on our right there, that brown building with the, now the province owns it, so you get lots of great deals there. $9.99 buffet for adults almost every day. Lobster buffet, $14.99. They have a circus act there, great local acts. And these two buildings here, the twins, these are the Purdy's Wharf Towers. But nowadays, you can see, did very well, pitched in and got a proper boat, a proper ferry, and now it only takes 13 minutes and is perfectly seamlessly integrated into the Halifax Metro Transit System without having to pay twice. You go for a bus to the ferry to another bus on one ticket. Here on the right here, this long red house is actually where we used to spin and store the cables, the communication cables, to connect North America to Europe. This, yeah, now it's a restaurant, Murphy's on the water. Withstand the extreme temperatures of the Arctic North. This was our science ship to explore the Arctic North, ladies and gentlemen. And amazingly, it was here in the harbor at the Halifax explosion, and as you can see, it did not get blown to bits. I'd like to thank our captain for guiding us safely through the streets of Halifax and the harbor. Thank you, Captain. Yeah, thank you, Captain. And you've all been a wonderfully receptive and warm audience on a chilly day, so you all deserve your own round of applause. Thank you all very much. My pleasure to introduce you to a little bit of my hometown. If you enjoyed our tour, my name is Emmanuel. I said, Amen. You did well. Emmanuel.